Very good morning. The information regarding that ICR institutes here continues. National Institute of Biotic Stress Management. So this institute is placed at Raipur. Actually, it's a deemed university, established during the year 2012 with a main mandate of to undertake basic and strategic research as well as generating quality human resources through education, particularly in the field of biotic stress management. So National Institute of Biotic Stress Management, placed at Raipur, it's a deemed to be university. Then National Institute of Abiotic Stress Management, so placed at Maharashtra, again it's also a unique institution, established during the year 2009. So this institute mainly deal about the management of abiotic stresses that affect the crop production systems, particularly that stress induced by the atmosphere, water and edaphic factors. In these area they are concentrating because so these area is account for 50% of the crop losses, particularly productivity losses. So because of that, this institute mainly concentrating on aberration induced stresses due to atmosphere, water and edaphic factors. National Institute of Animal Nutrition and Physiology. So mostly if it is animal related thing, means that institute is probably placed at Bangalore. So this institute also placed at Bangalore, so established on 24th November 1995, so under the aegis of that ICAR. So this institute mainly concentrating on animal feed resource management using physiological nutritional approaches, mainly to improve the animal productivity and profitability. So they are mainly concentrating on animal feed resource management. Then National Institute of Research on Jute and Allied Fiber Technology. If it is jute, means that institute definitely will be there in Kolkata. So this institute also there in Kolkata. So actually this have a long history with reference to its development. So in 1936, the Government of India, on recommendation of the Royal Commission on Agriculture, they constituted the Indian Central Jute Committee. The same year, the committee took necessary step to set up a jute technological research laboratory, that is JTRL, in Calcutta. So on the same year, they started a nucleus laboratory with a few staff members. But originally, this institute is started in the name of JTRL on the year 1939 on 3rd January. And the first Governor General of India, that is Lord Linlithgow, was appointed as the first director of this institute. So actually these brought under the control of ICAR during 1965. National Institute of Veterinary Epidemiology and Disease Informatics, so Niveri, placed at Bangalore. This is started as an All India research project on animal disease monitoring and surveillance during the year 1987. Later, this institute was upgraded to Project Directorate on Animal Disease Monitoring and Surveillance on 1st April 2000. Later, realizing the importance of that animal diseases, all those things, so this institute upgraded to National Institute of Veterinary Epidemiology and Disease Informatics from October 2013 onwards. Then ICAR, Sugarcane Breeding Institute, in short called as SBI, placed at Coimbatore, one of the oldest research institute under ICAR, established during 1912. So the main mandate of this institute is concerned development of improved sugarcane varieties and supporting sugarcane breeding programs of more than 23 research stations across the country. Then Vivekananda Parvadiya Krishi Anusantan Sansadan. So this is placed at Almora, Uttarakhand. Actually, this institute was established at Kolkata by Padma Bhushan, late Professor Poseidon, on July 4, 1924, and named it as Vivekananda Laboratory. The laboratory was permanently shifted to Almora in 1936 and was being run on donations and grants. till it was taken over by the Uttar Pradesh government in 1959. Then 1974 ICAR took over the institute, and they given name as Vivekananda Parvadiya Krishi Anusandhan Sansadan. So now this is placed at Almora, Uttarakhand. Central Institute for Research on Cattle, CIRC. So this is placed at Meerut, Uttar Pradesh. Established as a nodal center on 3rd November 1987 at Military Farm School Research Center, Meerut. By upgrading the already existing things. So upgraded to All India Coordinator Research Project on Cattle. And then recently, that is during the year 2000, and they established their permanent setup, and now working under the permanent setup, that is at Meerut. National Institute of High Security Animal Diseases, so placed at Bhopal. It's a premier institute of India for doing research on exotic and emerging pathogens of animals. So this came into existence on 8th August 2014 as an independent institute under ICAR. Originally, it started as a high security animal disease laboratory. This is comes under a regional station of IVRA Istanagar. So now this is brought under the control of the ICAR, and also name also given as National Institute of High Security Animal Diseases. ICAR, Indian Institute of Mice Research, so placed at Ludhiana. So ICAR established the first coordinated crop improvement project on maize in 1957, and the first director also, that is Dr. E.W. Spark. Then later Spark, that Dawn, distinguished plant breeder from ICAR, served as a program coordinator for that that first coordinated crop improvement project on maize. And then that coordinated crop improvement project on maize was strengthened in 1963 through PL480 funds, and also renamed as All India Coordinated Maize Improvement Project. So actually ICRI projects initially started as a coordinated crop improvement project. Later 1963 only they given the name of All India Coordinated Maize Improvement Project. So it was further upgraded to Directorate of Maize Research in 1994 January. On 9th February 2015, again Directorate of Maize Research was upgraded to Indian Institute of Maize Research, mainly to consolidate the maize research program in the country. The headquarters also shifted from New Delhi to Ludhiana in 2016. Apart from that, this institute also started two things. One is that off-season nursery and the wonder nursery centers established at Ahmedabad at Hyderabad 1962, mainly to overcome the problem faced by the winter, that is a temperate area. And subsequently that winter nursery center was shifted to Rajendra Nagar, Hyderabad 2008. And then realizing the growing importance of winter in eastern India and to cater the needs of production, a regional maize research and seed production center, that is RMRSPC, was established at Bihar in 1997. National Research Center on Agroforestry, Jhansi, unit established during the year 1988. Located in Jhansi in Uttar Pradesh and popularly known as Krishi Vanki. Now it is renamed as Central Agroforestry Research Institute, CAFRI. National Institute of Agricultural Economics and Policy Research, NIAP, so placed at New Delhi, started during the year 1991. So mainly to strengthen the agricultural economics and policy research in the national agriculture research system. So this institute mainly concentrating on policy decision making and supporting the government regarding that agriculture planning, all those things. So this institute is placed at New Delhi. So with that, I am completing some institutes. So the remaining institute I will try to give you in the next segment. Thank you very much.